This is a question about the contact on this free kick play against the receiving team player who recovered the ball. And as you can see, the ball is ruled dead at the B17 yard line. And what is the next down, considering the dead ball action of A22, who hits the receiving team player? This is an open question, and actually only 45% of you answered this question correctly. As you can see, 82.5% of the respondents gives the ball to team A. Well, this is a dead ball foul, so basically the play stands, and the dead ball foul is enforced from the succeeding spot, so from the B17 yard line. So team B gets the ball, and they actually get a personal foul to go with it, so they also gain 15 yards extra, which leaves the ball at the B32 yard line. Let's have a look at the graph of the yard lines, and quite a number of you, almost 20% actually, gave the ball to team B at the 17 yard line, so they thought this is a legal contact play by the kicking team player. Well, it's not, it's clearly piling on, the ball is already dead, and he simply piles on the receiving team player. He doesn't even go for the ball, he just wants to hit him. Team B gets the ball, first and 10 on the B32 yard line.